Okay, so this is the first unit that I believe does not have a problem. The VIN is not within the VIN range for the service bulletin. And these results have been pretty consistent with base camps that are here in inventory, as well as those that are here, I've chosen at random, that are here for service. Let's go ahead and see what we got here. Sorry guys, I thought I was better prepared. Now, based on what the service bulletin says, I would have expected this to stop at 100. All right, this is a second vehicle that is not subject to the recall. This is also a 20-foot base camp. And again, similar type of results. But according to the procedure, the service bulletin procedure, this number, this numerical value should be about 100. All right, this particular vehicle is subject to the service bulletin, and this one I do believe we have a problem with.